Yeah, me too. Guess I'll just spend another 15 years hyperfixating on something else.
Come on, little girl. Come on.
Oh, come on, Norma. Norma, it's okay, Blossom.
Buster Scruffs wants to meet ya.
Hello.
So sorry, why is the line not moving?
What's wrong, little girl? What's wrong?
Material things cannot bind us.
They can.
Shh. And what is the opposite of trust?
Mistrust.
It's fear.
No, it's definitely mistrust.
The stare of trust, because as we all know, the eyes are the windows to the soul.
Norma, I feel like you're not taking me seriously.
What makes you say that?
You don't understand! My fear world is the real world!
Only by working together can you untangle yourself.
Okay, how are we gonna do this?
Hold still, I'll go under here like this.
Okay, whose hand have I got here?
Mine, I think.
Oh, hi! Norma, maybe you need to go. You go in the middle, that's it, and untwist as you go. Nope, that's not quite what I need. Right, go down. Excuse me, coming through. What you doing, Norma?
I am so full of fear.
So stupid.
No, you're not.
Maybe I am full of fear. My life coach spotted it.
He shouldn't have said that.
I just don't understand how this is easy for everyone.
Well, I'm just really good at everything.
I mean making friends, socializing. Barney is so good at it. But not me.
You're different people, though. Why are you putting so much pressure on yourself?
You sound like Harmony.